What is Gucci, my pyro friend? So, as you can see, we're on a computer for this Phantom catalog. Why? Phantom didn't send me a catalog, that's why. I know I moved, but still, I want to go on your website and type in, and I want them to send me a catalog to my house. But no! They want you to look on their interactive catalog on the computer. So that's what we're gonna do. You know what? I'm already raging. Let's cut to the intro. My life, your entertainment. You watch it while I'm living. See what we got in this catalog, shall we? Phantom Fireworks, they give you buy one, get one free. And every store should be. That's how it is in my store that's down the street. To be a Premier member, you gotta spend $400 or $500, one of those. And you either get buy one, get one free or 50% off. It's whatever. So, other than that, let's see what they got on sale, because I heard some people say it was a good catalog in here, so, let's click. So first thing we got what we call is, if you become a Premier member, you know, in small little print, it says somewhere, yeah, when you spend $400, instantly you become a Premier member. But on to the next one, we got their Red Hot Buys. You know, we have stuff that looks like it's been marked off either half price or a couple of bucks. You got your Saturn batteries, you got your Jumping Jacks, you know, just novelty, just a mixture of everything. They got on their Red Hot Buys. You know, down here it says, you know, free fireworks and coupon things. You know, that's the good thing about Phantom Fireworks. They do have a lot of coupons, a lot of free fireworks. You know, you come up there with your gas receipt if you spend more than $30, or if you spend $30, you know. There's a lot of things they offer. That's pretty cool. Look over here. The Mind Shell Mayhem is $60. You know, at Phantom, the lowest for 500 grams you're gonna get is probably $60. But other than that, all the prices seem about the same. So, I'm just giving you a good look over here of the 500 grams. Hopefully you can see the prices. Got some good stuff in here. Here we go, we're going with some more 500 grammar. Let's start at the top over here, let's wind up. We're gonna go. So I guess what they have here is they're starting with their lowest things and then they're going on to like their highest thing in the 500 grammars, and then they'll stop when you run out of 500 grammars to show. I did get a lot of people to tell me about the TNT catalog. A lot of people didn't get theirs, or TNT won't give them theirs. It looks like that you have to be in like 100 miles or something like that, or something close to a TNT superstore. I don't think they give catalogs for tent stands unless you live in like California or something, but they should, you know. I mean, they should give you a catalog for no matter how many times you put it in or any of that. But as you can see here, Phantom, we're on the actual computer. I think that's what TNT should do too. So you guys don't have to wait, or if you don't get it, then you won't be like, oh man, I don't know what's new, I don't know what's this. You know, that situation. Zoom in. I'll start over here. They got a rain of fire from there too. Man. A lot of stuff I haven't seen. I haven't been back to Phantom in a while, so. You know. Over here. Got a fire. Keep on swirling. Uh-oh. Here, acting up. So truly right now I am not on my desktop computer. I am on my little 2-in-1. Computer in my room. It's a little laptop. Thought this just making a little quick video for you guys. I don't think it'll be quick. It'll probably be a little
why
long.
Why love you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God, stop being lying. Always lying to me.
Why?
You lying so much.
Why?
You making it hard for me.
Yeah.
But not as long as the TNT one. I definitely know that one. We're on some more 500 grammars right here. Let's see. Let's zoom in so you can see the prices. Because, you know, I heard that prices are a key thing. I have a lot of people that ask me about prices. And prices are a big thing. I think that's what I'm going to do on this road trip. I'm definitely going to show you the prices. Because, you know, I can just show you the store and show you what they got. But the prices is what makes a difference towards the store. If you know what I mean.
Cause it's wide out, but I can feel my way around.
I think this is the last page of the 500 grammars. I think it is. Let's click to the next page. No, it's not. I just lied again. Wait a second. You should never trust me. Okay, here we go. We're going to start with the bomb over here. How much is it? They want 189 for the bomb. Yeah, it's 9 shots. Just like the X9, I think.
Shake it up, everybody shake it up.
Yep. Like I said, it just costs a tad bit more. X9 is $200. So, which one would you get? Phantom got gift cards too? It should have been him. Right, well, they might have had him.
This is the only place for you to be. Music, magic.
So here we have shells, you know, we have the small ones and the big ones. You guys already know. First we're gonna start over here with the Mike mortar kits, you know, $14.99. I think that is a huge, humongous rip-off, because you know you can get a lot of other things for that. I mean, I'd rather get the copperheads than
You know, we got general fiesta walls over here, and we got some crackling over here.
They're showing. I think they're actually showing all their products in this little catalog. Usually they only show a couple of things, sale items, you know. Looks like in here they're showing all of their items that they have. And want some more mortar kits. I think these are more of the canister shells or double ball shells over here. Double breaks, triple breaks. These are more ball shells, but they're better than the actual fiesta balls. You guys, you know, based on wrapping and all that other stuff. Get some canister shells over here, some double ball shells, more canister shells over here. Barely legal, locked and loaded. And you got their high performance canister shells by Wolfpack. Then you have Excalibur for $180. Exit 1A, where I go get my Excal shell sometimes. They're either, you know, when you go, they're either $69 all year. Yeah, they're $69 all year. So we can go over here to some more of the big finales that they have. So first, we're going to start over here with their big finales with the Battle of Antietam. And we're just gonna keep on going to show you the rest of them over here. Heard some of these were really good. You know, I've seen some of these. I mean, Phantom has some great products. I mean, great products. But I mean, they gotta cut that price in half. You see that? Let's go over here. Regular aerial tubes right over here. This is a 4-pack, different colors. We got blue chrysanthemums. Orange panini, silver chrysanthemums, silver palms with crack pistol brocade, and then red palm with crackle pistol gold willow. So, you know, those are the four you'll get in that little assortment right there. I want to go over to the rockets next. Some people said they love the smiley face rockets. I've always been looking for smiley face rockets. I've never been able to find them. I'm a fan though. But hopefully the store I go to this year, hopefully they'll have them, because I really want to get some. And, got assortment packs of more just aerial tubes. On to daytime, just some firecrackers, you know. Chinatown red snap crackers. Oh yeah, I know what those are. Oh, So if you look right here, this is one of Phantom's Red Hot Fives right here. They just cut the price from $15.99 to $8.49. And right over here from $29.99
to $16.49. And those are for a whole brick. Quarter brick, half a brick, whole brick. Hey, we got them!
We got our 200 grams, our aerial repeaters, got this pearl, that's what I like to call it, or 96 shots. So like I said again, they're starting at lowest prices and going up. So you can see that the lowest 200 gram they have is $9. I'm gonna keep on going. I heard red, white, and blue. Boom was a good one, and Emerald City. Good ones, got some good ones. I love Saturn Mystics too. I like them. I haven't got some of them in a while. A couple years I haven't got some. Ooh, Pyro Pixie Dust, that's a cover too. But I haven't got, over here we got more 200 grammers. 200 and 350. Rain of Fire, that's a good one. Warbird, that's a good one. That's pretty big too. That's pretty big. And then we got an assortment of aerial repeaters just for only $200. The Fountains. Ever. We might be going to assortments now. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Assortments are over here. But before we get into that, Gucci and didn't say brand at the same time. It's just weird. But over here, start off with your assortments. We got the Jumbo Rocket assortment and the Roman Candle assortment. $60. Niagara Falls assortment. I guess the Rolling Thunder assortment. I'm gonna go over here to New Yorker assortment for $149. Aerial Mirage assortment. Go finale assortment, grand finale assortment, fire blast assortment, and over here we have Uncle Sam, I think. Yep, we have an Uncle Sam assortment for $179. On to the next page. We're going to more extreme prices. That's Supreme finale assortment for $259. Now, for you guys can see the actual price. Let's just. Yep, $259. And then Thunderfest finale assortment for $329. You guys can't see, let me just Dumbo Phantom of Sound assortment. Look at that. Yeah, you're paying $450 for all that. That's a pretty good deal. Pandemonium assortment. For $849.99, which is just $8.50. Gonna get all this stuff right over here. Down here, we're gonna get for another assortment for $850. And then over here we have an assortment for $1,500. Scrolling. There's a lot of stuff in this one. I think this one is the divorce one, I think. Yep, Bounce for Divorce assortment. I thought it was. So on to the next. Basically, this is just telling you there's over 180 stores. Popular Effect, basically, the deals and steals and what to buy and where the coupons are and stuff. Be safe. And this is our express chart over here. You know, you can go and get a pyro specialist. No. Just telling you the other information. And it's gonna end the video. Enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe.
Handouts, bitch, don't ask me. I'm in the fast lane, but I don't let nobody gas me. Final form, like trying to take a final that you didn't study for. I can't let nobody pass me. For real, man.